Hi everybody, today I'm going to be doing the ultimate broom on the bars. Because I've been doing some gymnastics tutorials on the bars a lot lately, so I thought I would do the witch on the broom. So yeah, let's get started. So first you're going to make sure that you put your hair in a ponytail if you have long hair, because it could get in the way, but I don't really care if my hair gets pulled out, because I know it won't. And it does really hurt, so make sure to put your hair in a ponytail or a ponytail braid. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna get up like a normal one. So you're gonna get up, and then all you're gonna do is put your leg over, put your leg behind your knee, and what you're gonna do, slide like this, slide behind you, and you're going to be like riding on a witch broom. Then what you're going to do is you're going to do this. You're going to go down and make sure that you hold onto the bar tightly, one by your stomach, one by your head, and then you're just going to slide down, and you're going to do that. Once you get down, all you've got to do, put your other leg on the top, and then down, and then just put your leg off the bar, whoa, and then you'll be up. So make sure to subscribe and like this video if you liked it. So see you in my next video. Bye.